one of the big advantages of having a group of teachers working together and trying out new things is that the teachers also get an opportunity to be in the place of the students. So they see how an activity feels on the other end. It's a safe place to experiment. You can just come here and try out this new technique that you've been thinking about. And then we give each other feedback. All of the students in this program have one goal. They want to create interactive, communicative lessons for their students to give them opportunities to speak, to use the language in authentic ways. And I still get messages from some of the students. They said their classrooms are more interactive now and that they feel more confident.
I joined this program because I want to know the skills to connect the English classrooms to the real English world. And now I know how to bridge the classroom English to authentic English. So I'm very confident. My teacher, she's really kind, generous, and she always brings authentic materials to class and arranges the materials very smoothly into the class. This is kind of game changer for me.
Because I'm a bilingual music teacher in Taiwan, and when I'm teaching bilingual music class, I realize I need to improve my English proficiencies to have more confidence to deal with the diverse teaching situations. It means I need to only use English in my class. So I think make a risk and be brave to face this challenge is a teacher's role. You should face your challenge and conquer the frustrated or struggle things, and you will become a better teacher or just a better role model to the students.
What I really enjoy about the process is actually providing tangible evidence of what they've created in their groups. I've enjoyed showing them the results or evaluations of their specific tasks and the questions that they couldn't answer. They could answer all of them at the end, the last day when they were, you know, singing and collaborating and joking with each other in English and just having fun with the theory, with the activities. The change was extraordinary. There was a huge difference from day one to the end, just as my, you know, in my observations as a teacher, I could see a huge difference. Visibly, it was clear.